You don't have to do it. It is sunnah. It is recommended. So if you're talking about the qunut, raising the hands after rising up from ruku' and saying, Allahumma ahdina fi man hadayt, wa'afina fi man afayt, wa tawalana fi man tawalayt, this is recommended. So it doesn't affect the validity of your prayer if you skip it. It's only recommended. And if you don't know this dua, you can supplicate any other supplication, because the qunut is to invoke Allah the Almighty. Like if you raise your hands and say, oh Allah, keep me firm on your straight path. Or you say any of the supplications which you memorize from the Quran, رَبَّنَا هَبْلَنَا مِنْ أَزْوَاجِنَا وَذُرِّيَاتِنَا قُرَّةَ أَعْيُنٍ وَاجْعَلْنَا لِلْمُتَّقِينَ إِمَامًا. All of that is good. Okay?